Hello, you pieces of string that have been dragged slowly through Ben Kingsley's ass crack. This is Jim Sterling with Ultimate Battle, Epic Battle. I fucked that up. I think it's because I said this is Jim Sterling instead of I'm Jim Sterling and this is, and that threw me. This is actually called Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator, and we're going to play it. It's in early access right now, start game, and here we go. So this is automatically overwhelming. All I know about this game is that it is pretty much what the title says. It gives you lots of options to put huge armies against each other and see what happens. And I think that's it. I think that's the general premise. Let's see. Let's just try a one-on-one fight, I guess. We've got Medieval, Heavy Knight, Footman Arm. So there's a lot of options. Let's just go with Heavy Knight. And we can do Heroes, World War II, Evil, Ancient Greece, Fantasy, and Animals. Well, let's do Animals, obviously. Chicken, Penguin, Tortoise, Chicken, obviously. 250, so how many? Could we do loads? Well, let's start with just an even amount. Heavy Knights versus Chickens, and we'll see what happens. So you can change the shape of the ranks and the positions of the ranks as well. Let's get them out of this lake. That's not going to help anybody. Let's make it for the castle, actually. We'll put the knights in the castle. We'll have the chickens at the bridge. And I guess we just start battle? Let's go. We'll do this just to test it out. And then after we've seen how this works, or indeed if it works, we'll tinker around with something a bit more extravagant. I figured if we just start with default, we'll get a good general idea of what's going on. It's gotten mostly positive reviews, by the way. So it's got people have been, you know, they've got criticisms of it, but it sounds like the kind of criticisms that work as a, you know, as an actual early access game, rather than something that's beyond fucking repair, like a lot of the real shit that comes out on early access. Okay, press K to start battle. Okay, so we can move about this fast, holding down shift. We've got our 250 chickens all lined up in here. We head on over to the castle. I've got full, like, god mode thing going along here. That was not descriptive. So one issue we've got is that the chickens are going to have to... Let's just press K and start this. Okay, so here come the knights. Now, they're all identical, but there is a lot of them. So, you know. Oh, right click to possess. I thought I'd... Defeat. Oh, they're saying things. For the last 3 days, I can't make out full sentences, but I'm just hearing things like, for the last 3 days... Oh, I'm gonna fuck up these chickens. That was me editorializing. Let's be the leader of the pack. Yeah! Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.
Julie's really a bastard.
What? Julie? Did I hear? I must have misheard that, because I heard Julie's really a bastard. So I'm so enamored with the voices of these knights. Alright, here go the fucking chickens, lads! Let's make it look like a KFC up in this fucking shit! Okay, got some running issues. It is struggling a little. How do I unpossess? Right click again, okay. This is so stupid! The poor chickens, they're just walking into a fucking meat grinder! Let's try and be a chicken. Let's be a chicken. Okay. Now, it can attack, I guess? I guess that's what the twitching head is. Let's see if we can... I'm going to lead a brave flanking maneuver around these knights. And die! Okay. Oh, you've got to depossess the chicken even if it's dead. This is just... horrible. This is free range slaughter right here. Fuck it. Let's join the winning team. Yarr! There we go.
No! Fucking chickens! You feathered fuck nuts!
Alright.
Good job, mate! Good job, mate!
I love this. I mean, I don't know if I could recommend it. I don't know if I could recommend anyone playing it, but I love it. Okay, so that's that. Cinematic mode off. Exit to menu. So that was a fight. That was a fight, anyway. Let's do this again. Let's make something a little more interesting, I suppose. Okay, so animals, we don't really have any big animals. Map, City of Lost Crusades. There's nice. Look, lots of choke points here. Could be all sorts of interesting kill zones. So we're going to have... we'll have, let's say, 100 knights and 500 penguins. The knights are defending the town from the notorious desert penguins. However, great evil is afoot. It is just zombies, though. 250 of those have surfaced in the mountain. Actually, knowing nothing about these maps, can they get down from there? They've surfaced in this desert. So we've got the Northern Peninsula over here. I want the zombies to kind of join the party late. So let's have them down here in this sort of little burrow here. Anything else we want to throw into the mix? Heroes, Golden Knight, Chunk Norris. Okay. Can we actually have more than one? Oh, we could have 22, but let's just do... I don't find Chuck Norris stuff all that funny. So we'll do one Golden Knight. And that hero, Purple, can start up there. I don't care if he gets down or not. Okay. Oh, no, let's do World War II. US Soldier. Seems a bit unfair. Because they might have guns and stuff. So let's make them 50. And they can already be close by. They can start on the knights. Or will they get there in time? Because they're having a bit of trouble with wild men. A whole 100 wild men, in fact. Who are hot on their tail. And what else should happen? But fucking orcs? Yes. Orcs. Who are here. They're going to cross the bridge. And I suppose let's just throw one more in. Why not? What we got? Heroes, World War II, evil. It's just zombies for evil so far, isn't it? Ancient Greece again. Romans, yeah. Yeah. Romans. Why not? Brown. We have got nothing down there. Weather random, time of day 7 a.m. We'll have a look at unit customization after. No, we will go now. Oh, we can... shit, you could actually really change how they behave, huh? Yeah. Oh, did I just make these footmen? I want them heavy knights. That's just going to be the character model, isn't it? Oh, fuck! No! Oh, God, I saved everything. Hooray. Oh, no, it was heavy knights. Okay. Fuck it. Let's go. Interesting, you can change damage values, though. We could have made those chickens put up a real fucking fight. But we'll see how this goes. So this is the great Golden City battle of the Golden City. This is why I am not as famous as George R. R. Martin, by the way. Okay, here we go. This is my version of Game of Thrones. This is how I think the series should end. Game of Thrones ends with... this is King's Landing, alright? That's what I've decided now. And they're going to be all the brave knights. So these are all Lannister men. And they're going to be attacked by all the other shit. Okay! Here we go. So the knights are not interested so much in defending the Red Keep as they are in really dealing with men with guns. Here we are. Here are our World War II soldiers. Let's get down there. One of them just went, Murica! Oh, they're talking about terrorists. These are World War II soldiers. I don't think they'd be talking too much about terrorism. More about, you know, beating back the Hun and everything like that. Okay, they're shooting just wildly on both sides. They are pinned in. We've got, what are these, the Wild Men? Of which I am one. No! The Wild Men. So these are like the wildlings, basically, from Game of Thrones, who are just being mowed down by these World War II soldiers. There we are, flanking maneuver, dead. But is it enough? Because the knights have joined the fray. The World War II soldiers trapped in a pincer move. Let's be one of them and shoot. Stabbed in the back. Okay, the World War II soldiers have been completely wiped out. It is now between the wildlings and the Lannisters. Fuck knows what else is going on. How far back can we go? Okay, so another army is marching in from this side. I've lost track of everything else. Is there can we zoom out to a map? It helps to have a map. I don't think we can. What have we got going on here? Cinematic mode on. So what does that do? Not a lot. Oh god, look at it. This is a bloodbath. This is more of an even fight, though. In that some of the knights are dead. Okay. So what's going on with these other armies? Controlling the camera here is a little awkward. Well, the penguins have made it. And they're going up against the Golden Knight. Interesting. The penguins have outflanked the Golden Knight. They're pushing in with a rear attack. He is now caught both sides. Classic pincer maneuver. Just the way the World War II soldiers were done in. This very well could be the Battle of the Century. But we don't have time for that right now. Because the Romans must surely have joined this battle. Oh, no. No. The orcs. The orcs are here. A twist in the tale. We didn't know that orcs could appear in Westeros, but they can. There's just a long line of them coming in. I think the wild men are done. I think that's it. I think maybe a few Thens are left. Yeah, three of them. They're down. Then it's between orcs and knights. Okay, let's check in on the knight and the penguin. Or penguins, rather. I can hear them. Oh, fuck, have they got him? Oh, no, he's round here. Here we go. Yeah, he has completely eliminated one side of this assault. Oh, God, I don't think the penguins are doing anything to him. I mean, let's be a penguin, obviously. That's what cinematic mode is. It stops you possessing things. Oh, fuck! While I was working that out, the penguins did it! They overwhelmed him! Come on, my penguin brethren! Where are the zombies? Fuck these penguins for now. Now, the zombies were coming in from the south, weren't they? Or were they even? Hard to tell now. But they've not really... Oh, hold up, what's this? These are... More orcs! It looks like the orcs decided to break into two to go and face the zombie threat. Perhaps not wise, given the battle capabilities of the heavy knights, but we'll be an orc. I don't think I've actually... There we are. I finally scored a kill as a thing. Reminds me... Yep, he's dead. Reminds me a little bit of Dungeon Keeper, but, like, with no rules or point or what the... Oh, we missed an entire massacre, huh? Yeah, the entire Romans were done in by the zombies. We didn't even see that. And these zombies, I think, through sheer force of numbers, because they are capable of dealing damage, unlike the chickens, I think sheer numbers are going to overwhelm the orcs. Now, the question is, will that leave enough zombies to deal with whatever's left over here? Between the knights and the penguins and the rest of the orcs. Where are we? We got more orcs coming in. Oh, fuck. It's not more orcs. They finished off the knights. Okay. So I think I'm going to give this one... I'm calling it for the orcs. I'm calling it for the orcs. They came in, attacked a weakened unit of heavy knights, who in an even battle may have cinched it. But, you know, too few left. If we look at the bodies here. Finished watching this. Oh, this is ugly. Oh, this is vicious. Not a good time. Not a good time at all. Penguins not enjoying themselves. I will try and help them out. I just love how, like, it doesn't bump up the stats if you possess them. Unless you've tweaked the stats yourselves, you are fucked. Alright. They're saying things. I don't know what. I can't really make it out. They're a little buried in the audio mix. And I guess they're going to help out the rest of their orcs, if any are left. Where are we? Oh, no. The orcs are done. As I predicted, the zombies. I can't do spooky Halloween music. Like, I can't imitate it. I wanted to do, like, weird, you know... What's it? Theremin? Is that the name of the instrument? Or have I described some sort of sexual aid? I don't know. I really should be, but, like... I wouldn't be so surprised if I was paying attention to that stuff at the top left that actually tells you how many are remaining, how many have been killed and all this stuff. But that does kind of ruin the fun of it for me, so I'm just going to keep ignoring it. I'll only really focus on the weather, which is mostly sunny with some clouds. Here we go. Now, marching single file against a horde of zombies doesn't strike me as particularly wise. These early ones will deal with the zombies that have happened to move ahead of the crowd, but once this thicket comes in, you know, these guys are really going to want to separate themselves, because, I mean, it's disciplined. Don't get me wrong, this is disciplined, but it's not the right formation for a zombie attack. I think that's going to become academic once they... Yeah, they are just kind of just bunching up now. Here we are. Here we go. Yeah. So I think this one's done. Or is it? Because that is... I tell you what, the ratio of zombie to orc is not quite what I anticipated. The orcs are cleaving through them, though. But... What do we got here? Orcs, 68 remain, or 67 now. Yeah, if you look at the numbers of zombies, the rate at which that's going down, they can't match the orcs. The orcs have got this one. We will hang around just to see if they say anything funny when they win. If it's audible. I love these ones at the back here, just bored, nothing to do. Actually, I haven't been a zombie. Not that it's really... It doesn't make much of a difference. They don't have special skills or anything. You just hit the mouse button. Oh, fuck. There we go. Yeah, the other issue with the game is that the attack commands aren't all that responsive. Like, I'm hitting the mouse button to attack, but they're... There's something awkward about the swings. They don't quite nail it. Feel like I'm having to sort of really hammer it to get an attack across. God, this is close. We got two orcs, 70. The zombies are gonna do it. Fuck. There we are. Sheer force of numbers. The zombies won. Ah ha 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 ha. Ah ha 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 ha. Go, you methodical army of the damned. And you feathered fuckwits. Oh, yes. Very interesting to note that there are 998 chickens. I did set there to be 1,000. The game, I think, has some sort of tortoise bias, but let's be one and trundle along. Are these things even capable of attacking? Fuck knows. The tortoises aren't doing anything. I thought this would be an even fight. I guess it's about time the chickens had some sort of win. Look at it go. Dun 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 The thing about this game is you kind of have to amuse yourself. That's one thing about this game you gotta really know. Oh, I was reading the numbers wrong. Apparently it is the tortoises that are steamrolling the chickens. I don't know why I misunderstood that situation, because it's quite clear now that the tortoises are just dominating. I like that there are sounds of medieval battle going on, though. And that's that. Game and all of it. Okay, you know what, that's it, that's mega epic battle, whatever. So yeah, it, as I say, it's a game you need to invent your own fun with to enjoy playing it. But if you can do that, then yeah, maybe this game's for you. It's a fun idea, and I think if they come up with some more features for it, something that isn't just this over and over again, because I feel like I've already laughed myself out. There are other units we could try, but now it's kind of... I could do one really powerful chicken with its stats buffed against a whole army of knights. And that'd be funny for a second, but... So I guess I'll leave it there. Fun, though. For what it is. I just can't quite recommend it. Yeah. I guess I'm not completely laughed out.